We are back. Okay. Hello. Oh, is this possible? It's going 10,000 bitrate? That's not real. Twitch doesn't allow this. How is the stream? Is it buffering? Is it lagging? Hi, Atlov. Doesn't appear to be. We'll see when we switch to the game how that's gonna work. Looks good so far. Right now there isn't many stuff happening, so we don't know yet. We'll see how it performs when we actually start playing the game. Arena, thank you for being the first during the start earlier that I had to abort and change some settings. So for you guys who don't know what I'm actually trying to do, it might look the same for you, but it should look better overall. I am using this new feature, enhanced broadcasting, which allows me to locally transcode and send all the versions, 1080p, 720p, everything, to Twitch without having them to transcode, which means the latency, the delay will be significantly lower, and all the qualities that you switch between will be the source quality. I just never done this. I don't know how much my PC will struggle and if it's gonna pull it off. But we'll see if it goes bad. We're gonna just switch back to how it used to be. I would have tested this on Warframe, but Warframe is more demanding game than the Old Republic, so baby steps. I didn't get my water. I will be right back, and then I have a little story to share. Thank you, Atlo, for the lurk. I will see you. Thank you. So... I received gift from the store. Gigatron, that's the store where I got my first Android phone, Xiaomi. Which I'm very happy. It provides so many quality of life stuff. I'm buying with it. I'm having discounts and I can access messages when I'm not at home. Read Discord, check out YouTube, check out Twitch. It's very, very handy. And now I can listen to the music. It was a gift from them because we had a misunderstanding. They sent me the phone without charger, without the adapter that goes into a wall. And I already had one. I had X-Wave, which is only 20 watts. They were gonna send me the one of 33 watts because that's what my phone supports. But according to them and a couple of my friends I asked and quick research on internet, the faster the charger, the worse for the life battery, for the battery life. So it's gonna heat faster and it's gonna last shorter over the years than if you slow charge it. So I decided to keep this one that I use for my mini vacuum, and it's gonna make my phone battery last longer. So they called me the next day and they apologized for the inconvenience and offered me earphones as a gift. I had no idea what are those, but it's a gift, so I accepted. I had no idea it's gonna be wireless Bluetooth, Redmi specific earbuds, and I tested them and they work amazing. Granted, I've never had these type of earbuds before. I always used earphones or headset, but that thing sounds amazing. They are like a budget, from what I understand, budget earphones. Where did I put them? And they are able to provide sound quality. Like, I'm not professional or anything, but it sounds pretty much almost good as this headset that I'm using. And this is not just a normal nobody headset. It's actually Sony. So I was like pleasantly surprised to receive this very, very nice, very nice gift from the store. I wish EA and other gaming companies treated customers this way, like Digital Extremes, for example. They are very customer friendly. I didn't have to pay anything, not even shipment. They sent it to me, and it's charging. Like, I don't know if you can see, but there is like a USB you put in, and then you put the other end in the computer, and it charges them. It's very, very nice and premium looking. So I will see if I can figure this out, if I can use them with a computer, because if they sound just as good as my Sony headset during those heat waves when I'm sweating and turning into water, I'm gonna use these instead, and it's gonna be much easier to breathe. They have some, like, it's not visible because it's not, I don't know, they didn't put obvious buttons. It just looks like earbuds, but they actually have some sensor or something. So when I tap them twice, they can skip song ahead. If I tap them three times, I can answer call, and I can do all that without having to pull out my phone from the bag. It's so, so very nice little thing. How far technology has come. Like, I've been living in a cave. People probably have this for years, maybe a decade, and maybe even more. And I never had experience with this stuff before. And now discovering all these new things that the smartphone can do, and now these earbuds, it's like really making me happy. Little things matter a lot. And yeah, I should probably start making some photos with... I know, I was thinking maybe to open another tag in Audi Archive or another channel with all these stories and just capture moments and put them like pictures or videos. I don't know if people would be interested in seeing these. I mean, everybody opens Facebook and Instagram. Like, I really don't want to go that route, even if many advised me to, for the growth and sharing. But I don't know, I'll have to think about it. You know, taking selfies like this with half face hidden, it's, I don't know, does it make even sense? All right then. I am going to switch to the game soon. Okay, finally, we're gonna continue Audi Exile on Tatooine and hopefully make a significant progress this time. This game is gonna take many streams to complete. I have no idea how long is that gonna last. But I'm gonna do some spins around. Hold on, let me grab the daily first. More dice. Okay, let's see. How does that look like? It looks pretty good, actually. Nice, it will be a while. Enjoy. What will be a while? Let me see the performance of my GPU. The story, yeah. It will be 80%, so... it's not that much higher than without enhanced broadcast. But still, we don't know how it's gonna, on the long term, how's that gonna work out. Oh my. I did some like spinning around and then I looked at the live feed on my second monitor. And it's pretty much, it's almost real time. So they were right. The latency is really low. Like, it's almost real time. It's like a couple seconds delay for me. I don't know about you guys. When you send the message, how long does it take to appear in the video? Because... you're further away than I am. I guess that makes some longer delay. How's that, Rene? 5 seconds. That's great. Is that how it used to be usually, or is it a little bit better? 5 seconds for you across... on the other side of the planet, it's a really good Now I'm gonna close my live feed and just have the dashboard to get more resource for myself. It is better. Okay, we're gonna proceed then as we are. If things go bad, I'm recording in MKV, so I can always recover and put stuff together later for YouTube. Okay. All right then. We're gonna do some quests here. So this is where we left off last time. And let's talk to some people. The volume seems to be fine. Okay. Who do we talk to first? Militia officer Julie.
Company, it's about time.
Oh, hi.
Come to see me off? Care to have a drink with the unluckiest soldier this side of...
Oh, no. Something is wrong with you. Are you drunk? Are you?
You smell like you've had a few too many drinks already.
I've only just got started 2, maybe 3 hours ago. The whole squad got wiped out in an ambush. Now it's just me.
Oh, that's why he's drinking.
There's no way I'm making it out alive.
Seems like you're having a hard time. How about I'll finish mission for you. You don't seem to be in a condition to work it out this time. I'll do it for you and for your fallen friends.
I'm here to help, however I can.
Supposed to slice the Empire's comm relays would have been high risk even when I had backup. Got the data spike here. You want it? You can have it. Not like I'll get close enough to use it anyhow. If you can slice the relays, maybe my squad didn't die for nothing.
What is that? A cutscene. Okay, we got a side quest and damage and destroy items tutorial. Do I need to repair? I haven't died once. I don't even have repairs available. Alright. This is... What is this? Is this a heroic? We'll do heroics in the end. Oh, that's another heroic.
Visual reinforcement. Look here, VT9. Members of the Jedi Order certainly remember their oaths. I am Fez Burba, scientist notary of the Republic and planetary consult to the Galactic Senate.
Hi there.
Master, weren't you removed from that position?
Nonsense. The committee only reassigned me to Tatooine because they recognized this planet's dire need of my genius. I was about to solve Tatooine's permanent drought problems when disaster struck my research. However, I think you could help.
Did we meet this guy on Coruscant? Or am I... This guy gave you a mission on Coruscant. Oh! Okay. Coruscant. Alright, have we met before, sir? You sound very familiar.
Weren't you conducting research on Coruscant?
Since Coruscant was not an immediate danger, the research committee thought my talents would be better employed on Tatooine. My research indicates that there could be massive reserves of water deep beneath the planet's surface. Think of what that would mean to the people of Tatooine. Crops, refreshments, bathing.
I just said Coruscant, but apparently it's Coruscant. At least that's how he says it. Can you Google that? Just to be sure. We're gonna fail. We are Star Wars nerds and fans, and we don't know name of the most important planet in the Star Wars IP. Well, this planet seems like they could use more water. Coruscant. How do you say it?
Tatooine would be a very different place.
Exactly. You see the value of such a discovery. I was testing my theory when the Sand People raided my laboratory. I was about to send my remaining assistant to retrieve the results.
I assure you, Master, it's impossible. There are still hordes of Sand People pillaging that region.
Given the lack of success by his predecessors, that would appear to be true.
Okay, then let me help you.
Allow me to do this.
Splendid. Your contribution to my research will be noted.
I hope it's not for nothing this time.
If you find my missing assistants, please retrieve them. Much of my research data is stored in their memory cores.
Okay. Am I missing any quests? Oh, there is a lot of traveling to do here. Looks like I grabbed everything that there is to take, except heroics, which will, again repeating, do it all in one go after we complete everything. Now, am I going the right way? It's a hidden bonus. Did you set up your Twitch yet? I'm drafting some stuff. Ooh. Okay. Interesting. I can't wait to see what you do. Yeah, this is one of them. Bonus completed. Okay. Let's go, Kira. Let's find another objective. Looks like we got across this stone bridge. Ah, Codex. In the middle, the wound. In the middle of the Jundland wastes, the land is split by a deep chasm known only as the wound. The bottom is impossible to see from the upper ridge, and the rim of the wound is dotted with the camps of sand people. The sand people seem to revere the wound and are occasionally seen casting the dead into its depths. Most people consider the wound a natural formation, but some fringe geologists believe otherwise. They speculate the wound was created during a violent orbital bombardment in ancient times. Their evidence is thin, however, and many wonder why anyone would bombard such a remote and desolate world. Well, it wasn't always a desert world, as we know it from KOTOR 1, if we are to believe the tribe of sand people sharing the story. This world used to be beautiful, and we don't know how advanced it used to be, if it was at all. Oh, that's a big gun over there. Gotta be careful. More sand people. Where to next? In between, don't attract. Just peacefully pass by. New discovery, Eastern Wound. Oh no! Womp rats. They always are in the way. Maybe they'll leave me be if I outrun them. I still have to deal with this group here. Okay. Okay, let's turn this one in, and then we'll head further south. Where do you go to? I guess you can't go this way. Let's harvest this. Can't say which world is worse, Tatooine or Rat Attack. I feel like Rat Attack is more uncivilized. And that means something if you compare it to Tatooine. I am back, my drunk friend, here.
Your mission has been accomplished. You can report back now.
Wait, what? It's done? And I'm not dead? How'd that happen?
You were lucky I found you.
I drink to you, but...
Ugh.
I think I'll stop while I can still stand.
Yes, I did this so you can stop drinking. Not to drink more.
Someone pick me up. Thank you again.
You're welcome. Oh, we lost our booster. Let's use one, this one. And close and open, and it jumped. I always do this and I get enough just to level up. Now 59. Okay. Now we go further south. I'm gonna follow this path as peacefully as we can. So I was talking to Sutorista earlier on her stream about DirectX 12, and she told me and her co-speakers that we should not be excited for performance improvement. They might be able to improve, but it's most likely just something they wanna have to build new things on and not actually fix the existing performance problems. So I don't know how I feel about this anymore. I was like really looking forward to better performance. I want a PvP. I love story, but I want a PvP. And I want to PvE group content, which I've been doing for months, but I took break now because, well, one of the factors influencing that was the bad performance of the game. I just wanted to run smooth. Leave me alone, leave me alone, no. Oh dear, oh dear. I ran right into them. Of course, there is another one right around the corner.
Someday, let's retire from this Jedi business. Spend the rest.
Find some new line to tell Nikira. That's the only one you are spamming every time I misclick you. Oh, we are actually here. This is bonus. I shouldn't be skipping them anyway. Where is this objective? Ah, I see. Okay. That's one. There is another one this way. It's very dense here. Enemies everywhere. It's here, okay. Rude. What? These don't count as bonus? Why don't they count as bo- Oh, I have to kill them in this little circle. Guess I gotta stay here then.
Good as new.
Oh, there's more of them coming. And they don't count, of course. Three more. And I find five. Because math, yeah? And that's only stage one, please. Don't give me more to kill. Destroy sand people war totems. Oh, there is also, that's how they look like. That's one. Two. Three. Need three more. Ah,
you'll live.
Better do it now, otherwise a random player may come and steal my single player objective. Couple more. Is there? Oh, there is one. There is outside. Good. Okay. Bonus. Oh, I need to defeat chieftains now. Where are they? Let's grab that thing over here. Or maybe it's... Let me look at the bigger map. Yeah, I can't go around. I gotta go south. Sniper. No chieftains here. Ah, there is one.
There, good as new.
Oh, I got to kill eight of them. Oh, treasure. Wow, they died really fast. Why were they standing next to the thing? Another chieftain, yes, 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 please, thank you. Oh no, it's ambush! Drama, music. All my Old Republic videos are copyrighted. There is another chieftain. We gotta get him.
There, good as new.
Oh, is that a gear upgrade? Oh. Looks like it is. Yes, thank you. I should probably grab some crystals for... Oh, I have this one. I'll just put it in. It'll deal even more damage. Of course I get a pink die for a random RNG box. That's a daily box, I think. That's only four of them. I still have work to do. Ah, come, chief, chief, chief. Whoa, chief, 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 chief. There you are. Five. I'll hunt you all down. Where did this come from? Plasma explosion. There is a flower. I mean, a plant growing here somehow. Oh, that's another chief. And now one more. It's probably gonna take forever to find the last one. It's always that one missing. This is a dead eye. That doesn't count. I need a chief. Where are the research results here? Gotta take a closer look then. Oh, my health is not looking good. Kira, heal! I'm hurt! Kira, do something! I'm using my defenses because you are not healing me. What was that, Kira? So it's this way. Oh, okay. Ah, there is a chief. There is a chief in our sight. And now... Oh, there it is. Completed the bonus, but we still have work to do. I think it's this way. No. Where is the bigger map? Forward and then left. Final stage, destroy the Herald Totem, then defeat and search the Herald of Blood Gouge. What is that? Oh, ambush, they took me off guard. No. English is hard, okay? Now, which one is bonus? The search results is bonus. And now the main quest here. How do you read this, Rene? This name. For stasis. No. We got him. All right. We completed the bonus. Let's quick travel back. There is still a lot of unexplored space in this desert that I have to ride through and see if I can discover anything. I thought it was... No. No, it wasn't. I'm coming back. The job is done with the bonus. Here I am.
I knew it. I knew it. I knew you'd return victorious.
Of course you did.
That could be used, riding confidently back to my praise.
Yes, master. I will always regret what could have been.
Now, my illustrious hero, my research.
Here you go.
This is everything I could find.
I can't wait to confirm my theory. Oh, blast it all. These pages are out of order. It'll take weeks for my assistant to collate the data.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, master.
Eager to help once the hard work has been done, fair weather scientist.
Come on, calm down. Leave him alone. Why are you mean to your droid? Admirably, my
friend. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. Good day.
See? Rewan? I will never treat you like that. Who is the good boy? Who is a little good boy? Yes? Exactly. Let's leave this mean man, anti- droid person and explore more this desert. Let's see, where haven't I been? I'm gonna go this way. And discover the unexplored space, see if we can find new things to do while we are here. Just looking at this desert makes me wanna drink water. Oh, we are so tall. I mean, high. It's true we can't see the end, the bottom. So am I going this way? Or am I going this way? Let's go this way first. Oh no, wait, that's the way where we were before. Yeah, we're going... We're going this way. Sunset Ridge. Okay. And... Oh, I see these things that create energy. They're not spinning fast enough, do they? Tatooine is huge. There is some settlements here. But looks like they are led by Empire, so... We will not go that way. Let's go around. We don't want to work for Empire. And they probably won't be happy to see us. Discovered new place, but how do we go this way? How do I get here, I wonder? Huh. Let me see if I can find a passage or something. Oh, there is a tunnel. I'm just gonna go through it. Oh, finally you can actually mount through a cave. Usually it dismounts you. Alright, it's discovered. But is there anything to do here? This is just a hostile place. Okay. Okay, let's head back. Panther. Catch that empty, this undiscovered place. Just follow this path. Oh, is that Empire's base? How am I gonna unlock that part? I can't stealth. Maybe if I'm close enough. There we go. That worked. All right, then. Let's go. I don't know, actually. I have this part here. And this part here. Lone Wolf. Wow, you are alive. Hello. Greetings, friend. How are you? I suppose I will unlock the northern part first. Good, busted up still and tired all at once. I sometimes see you log in. I'm not very active myself unless I play the story of the Jedi Knight. I rarely see you log in into the game, but are you like still very busy? Oh, this got unlocked. Okay, good, nice, I like it. Do I need to go up or down? Let's try down. Oh, it's another heroic area. Ooh, that unlocked a lot. Now, do I keep going or I shall go back and unlock this part here? Yeah, I should go back. Can I unlock it from here? Let's teleport. I have been busy with real life stuff, weddings, get-togethers, escape rooms. Not scary. Sorry, second screen. Farm, etc. And when I'm not being social, I usually tend to have work or treatments like acupuncture or electro steam massage. Are you taking this because of health reasons? Or you just need to relax after all the torture they are putting you through? The car collision that the lady hit me 2 years ago. Oh, I remember you mentioned something about that. That all is going to be resolved soon, hopefully. Glad to hear. Yes. I made a leap. But am I on the right path now? I was supposed to unlock everything from the north towards south. I think I'm on a good path now. What is this place anyway? Oh, that's a big dragon skull. Outlaw's Den. Oh, this is the PvP place. Of all the wretched and loveless regions that dot the sun-obliged surface of Tatooine, there is one forsaken strip of desert that even the most hardened wanderers avoid, the Outlaw's Den. A ghost town whose sad history consists only of conquest, desperation, and despair. Dozens of gangs, pirate crews, and even native raiders have claimed the brightened region over the years, but never for long, as the place seems to attract the criminal element like a lure. Some say the land is cursed, others say it's the ghosts of the murderous settlers who drive trespassers to violence. All that's really known is that no one is ever truly safe in the Outlaw's Den. I should probably... Do I have quests for this? I should probably get this quickly. Yeah, I don't have a quest for this. But I need it unlocked. Okay, it's unlocked. Get out of here. So I can read the chat. Sorry about being a little slow. I'll be right there with you. Hello, Snow Chicken. Hey! How is you, Lone? I try and log in when I can. I try and get conquest on one pub and one imp every week at least. So you're pretty much active. Don't bombard me with mayo buckets. You know that only heals me, Rene. That only heals me. I have to go all the way around to unlock the south part of the map. Maybe I can just go through Outlaw's Den. Maybe nobody's gonna attack me. Maybe. I'm gonna give it a try. I'm still trying to get a gear on my tunes. Oh yeah, I gave up on that. I just swap gear now. It's just too much grind. I think I have 4 or 5 fully geared in DPS, so I'm almost done with that. Then I'll get heal, then tank. Ooh, I wanna see you heal. Snouch, I'm alright. A tad hungry right now. What you gonna eat? What you gonna eat? Outlaw's Den is the odd PvP area. Seems like it's deserted. Oh, there is something here. A mail. We can read the mail. We have a message. Old. Okay. Inbox. From Lord Parven. Oh, let's see. I'm interested what he has to tell me, because we spared him last time and he decided to send me mail. Heard through the grapevine that you fought and killed Lord Parven on Tatooine. Oh wait, this is not from Parven, it's from Fear Megzan about Lord Parven. Guess that makes me your new biggest fan, even though we never met. My father was a Republic soldier. Lord Parven killed him during the sacking of Coruscant. How do you read this planet? For years, I had a bounty on the Sith scum head, but everyone who tried to collect caught a serious case of corpse. Glad to see someone finally took that pompous butcher down. Enjoy your rewards, you earned it, Fear. I can't send it back. I can only claim it. But I didn't kill him, thank you for the credits. I didn't kill him, I let him go. He's gonna become a good, nice guy. My L isn't working, and that's the biggest L of all. What do you mean? And there is a store inside. It's a GTN. And a cargo hold. And everything is empty. The sea is silent in Coruscant. So I've been saying it the proper way all the time, okay. I need to find way out so I can unlock more of the map. Coruscant! Oh, I'm glad I didn't took the way around. I'm glad I came here. This is where I need to go to proceed. But we first need to uncover the full map before I move on. Because that's what I've done so far and I don't want to change it. I know I've been like riding this bantha for like an hour now. This place is huge, but I gotta do every quest. I want to explore as much as possible. And if I miss something that you guys know, you guys tell me and I'll travel back and... How do you get up there? Oh, it unlocked. Good. Have you been working on your season? No. I'm no longer a subscriber. Tanis, I just played the story. I would probably work on season if I was a subscriber, but I've been playing Warframe and I've been like really distracted initially when I started playing. I had to host the N7 squad 10 years anniversary, and then I had some life challenges myself. And then I also had problem with Twitch. I couldn't log in. I actually bought Android. It was actually a gift from a friend. So I can log in into Twitch because Authy application no longer supports desktop. So I needed Android. And this thing is amazing. Like, I don't know how I lived without it for years. I'm finally in the future with everybody else. But I do miss my phone. He actually broke. And I had to fix it first with duct tape. And then I actually found a store that sells keyboard for it. And it's back being new and it's working. It's all fine. It's just I moved number from this one into this big one. And it's so lovely. I love it. It can do so much stuff. It's already saving me money because when I go to market, I have this application that just makes things cheap. And what's also interesting that this one doesn't have any keyboard. I just touch stuff on the screen and stuff happen. I also bought this thing for it. This, and what it does, it makes it like I put it and it's like standing on the desk and I can use it without holding it in my hand. And of course I'll immediately got it masked because I want to keep it safe and secure, even if I never drop my phones, just in case. I still have a lot to learn. There is so many things. I can actually talk to people without being home on Discord. What droid do you have? This is Xiaomi Redmi 13. Playing the Old Republic stories is tempting me again. Miss Snow Chicken Lord. Well, see you later, though. Well, you're leaving? I wanna watch Snowch play stories, too. He was screen sharing some stuff for me in Discord, and I had fun. But I also wanna get there myself. I wanna finish Jedi story, Jedi Knight, so I can become legendary player and... And then I want to play some expansions. I want to play the new stuff and unlock nostalgic places. I know that there is Dantoo in future content, and I want to play that. I want to go back in tears and remind myself of KOTOR times. I played that 20 years ago, and I played it again a couple years ago because I wanted to have its playlist on my YouTube channel. I miss healing and desperately trying to keep you alive. I don't know that droid. I probably going to get the S24 or the newest Pixel. Haven't decided yet. I would never be able to afford this thing. It's just, it was a gift from one of you, and it's amazing. Ooh, we finished. Did we unlock everything? Oh, we got to unlock this little part here. Okay. But that seat over there, how do I unlock it without being seen? Casperito. Is that Casperito? Hi. Hi, Casperito. Hello. Good evening. Take care, Snowch. Thank you for stopping by. And I see you. High five, Casperito. Come on, unlock. I'm close enough. I don't wanna have to fight. Come on, unlock. Unlock this part of the map, please. Oh, I did, but it's still not unlocked fully. What am I missing? Hold on. Let me escape while it's still safe. What didn't I unlock? Do you guys know? Let me open the map so you can see what... What am I missing? Oh, there is this part here. How did I miss that? All right, back to here, I guess. How did I miss that? I'm going through this place now third time. I hope I'm going through the right direction. These places can be very confusing. Why was that so scary, Rene? This music. I was never gotten before by Yoda rage. This is first time. Okay, will this unlock it all? Oh, there is some very dangerous people here. Oh, there we go. Now it's the full map. This is how I love it. This is how I like it. Well deserved. So, we're gonna travel to this one and see if we have a taxi that can take us to a place faster than we would go otherwise with this Banta. Also, the beat sound alerts is just sent, didn't work.
Everything really far apart.
You did bits. Sound alerts is in the mod. Never showed up. Let me open sound alerts dashboard. Everything is okay according to the stats on my end. Did it consume bits? Did it take money from you? I can just play it if you just tell me. I'll play it for free. Error, could not send alert. Okay. User alert. Okay, let me try it myself. You said you used the bits one, yeah? Okay.
Yes. Come closer. Closer.
So it works. I know why it's not working on your end. What did you use? Did you use that blue icon in the top left corner of the video? Is that what you used? Yeah? I don't know. I don't know why it's not working. I just tested it from there. Let me try another one.
Report to the ship as soon as possible. We're bang, okay?
It's working. Seems fine on my end. Would have chosen more, better test sound for a family friendly stream. Rina! I know Tanis. Yeah. Oh, we can taxi. Oh, where should I taxi first? This way or this way? Let's go this way first. It worked from my phone. I see. Maybe you need to refresh your browser. You still got error. They did some update. Maybe they're gonna fix it. But it landed. I can see them. So thank you for the bits, Rene. Oh, also, you need a pink icon. You have purple, but here... You should be pink now. There we go. You got pink. You're now pink and purple. Yes! This music is gonna put me to sleep. I just can't listen to this anymore. It's been an hour and a half hearing one same thing. It's not that I don't like it, it's fine to listen to it for like 5 minutes, but like all the time, I just need more changes. I can't do, like, and this is the music I've been listening ever since I came to Tatooine. So it's not only this stream, it's like every time. I came back, hello.
I'll feel a lot better when we change bases, Fowler. I don't like this.
You say that now, but just wait until you see the real desert. Hey, look who's back and alive.
Yeah, you wanna stay here. You don't know what's out there. I got the data. I have all the information.
It's all yours. Take it.
So glad they changed music for the cutscene.
Master Fowler? It looks like there's a call coming in.
Why, hello everyone. Master Fowler, Master Orden. And my little visitor from
this guy.
Especially nice to see you again. You're doing well, I hope.
Exactly my reaction. Like, you again? How did you... Why are you calling? How did you get this number?
Be direct. Tell me what it is you want.
Since I didn't get the chance before, I thought I'd formally introduce myself. I am Gayem Leksende, here on behalf of Czerka Corporation.
I know.
Of course.
I understand that the Republic is disputing Czerka's property rights. I've come to Tatooine to retrieve our belongings, including Camus Orden.
They are under my protection.
Camus is a person. He's not Czerka property.
No, no, Jedi. I have his employment records right here. He's very much our property.
What?
Czerka will take any actions necessary to protect its interests. And I assure you, our representatives in the Senate can excuse any incidents.
I hate the way he talks.
Sunday. They say he's the son of an executive. He's supposed to run the company's special enforcement branch.
Rich boy who took up wet works as a hobby. Up to his neck in cybernetics. Good news is, Czerka wouldn't have sent him if we were on the wrong track. He wants to keep us from the old facility. Look, Camus and I could use some time to review this data, but I still need you. If you're heading into the desert, give me a call.
We gotta go through this. That guy can't be let to do more damage than he already did.
I started this mission. I intend to finish it.
You can reach me from a secure line at one of the militia bases. We'll talk soon.
And he's not the only one. If you guys remember from KOTOR 2, there was another Czerka female on Telos. What was her name? Janna Lorso was her name, I think. Ah, the way she speaks. I hate it. I don't like it at all. It's like, ugh. It's like that corporate way of talking. It upsets me so much when they just want to exploit you, but they make it sound like they care for your best and well, they actually don't put any effort to make it. It's all like a facade. It's unbelievable. You hated her, but you didn't play that game. Did you start it? Back here, okay. No, wait, we still have business. We have business here. Hold on. I was thinking of the Czerka woman on Tatooine in KOTOR 1. Oh, that one. With she was like giving you a job so you can collect sand people's staves or something. Yeah? I don't like how she talks either, but just so you haven't seen. Yeah, you need to play KOTOR 2. You will see. Oh, you will see. I want to be there when you do it. I want to be there when you play that first time. I want to just I dare you to side with her. That's gonna be end of our friendship. I'm banning everyone. Oh, intruders. Spoilers! It's not a spoiler. You don't know anything. But you will. I don't like corporations either. Yes. Yes. Unless they are Gigatron, because they send me gifts because I buy stuff with them and they're so nice and they call to check on me to see if I'm happy and they're willing to take the phone back when I want to keep it. So because I'm going to keep it, they sent me the earbuds. They sent me earbuds with Bluetooth, wireless. So nice of them as a gift. Here. Die! Ah! Rene, don't forget to save your draft for your Twitch panel. Now, let me actually check if you did anything. About... It's still empty. It's still empty. Oh, explode! That's how you kill them. With explosions. Stasis! Okay, that completed bonus? No. I need to kill more. There is the bonus. You're free! Run, my friends! Why are you not running? Why are you all looking the same? Why are you not happy? I came to free you. Ah. They're not happy. They wanna stay in the cage. They're like, there's nothing I can do. Maybe it's the collar. They can't leave because of the collar. But it says that I need to return to Sheriff. Did I like finish the job?
Slaves are free.
I know. We've had some make their way back here. And they're telling everyone how one man
did they
out all the twin sons. I'll send some of the militia boys to hold that hangar.
Well,
the sons were working out.
I'm a Jedi and I'm strong. I'm
sure no one starts that sort of thing up again. On behalf of the free men of Tatooine, I thank you.
My pleasure. That are just You know, are you sure that they came out? Because they were standing in there. Maybe you should send some men to help them get out. Might something be wrong with the collars so they can't leave. So now we go here. Oh, maybe we can finish this today. I don't know. The Tatooine main stuff. And then tomorrow, bonus series. Maybe. And heroics. Renee, are you gonna be there for heroics stuff? Hey, Wolf Angel, hello! Greetings! How are you?
Looking good there, Jedi. Glad you could check in. We're getting ready to ship out of Anchorhead. See if we can pick up any signals from the old Czerka base. In the meantime, we got a new lead. Camus hit the jackpot in those files we lifted from the Gamorreans.
Alright, Odie, I gotta get ready to go to my acupuncture. If you are still on, when I get back, I'll turn the stream back on. Alright, Lone Wolf, it was good to see you. Thank you for stopping by, and don't be stranger. You don't need to only come when I'm live. You can always message me. I miss chatting with you in text, in voice, off screen. So I hope you have a great time, and I will see you. Ciao. Okay, Renee, good. You'll be around. Laser beam. Oh, wow. Everyone is coming from a long time ago. I like big banthas and I cannot lie. Hello. Greetings. Doing okay, Wolf Angel? I fell asleep in Discord with a friend last night. What? How did that happen? Laser beam. What's up? What's new? What about Czerka information?
Something about the research facility?
One of the files was a personnel listing. It named everyone who worked at Czerka's Tatooine facility.
Most of the employees are long gone, but one stayed on planet after the Czerka base was abandoned. If we can find him, he might be able to tell us where the facility was, what the device is.
Maybe we could make Leksende back off.
Probably not, but sure. His name is Grommik Kurthson. For a while, he was something of a drifter. Finally bought a little moisture farm.
How old is he?
If he was here before Czerka abandoned the base, he must be ancient.
I'm guessing he's 60s, 70s. The files don't say.
My big worry is that Leksende and his enforcement squad will get to Grommik first. Try to keep him quiet.
Wow. Well, then we can't let anything happen to him.
Czerka's not hurting anyone else.
I'm learning to trust your word. By the time you're through investigating Grommik, we'll be set up at our new forward base.
We will?
From there, we can scout the Czerka facility itself. As soon as you find anything, come out and meet us.
Oh, I can't wait to deal with Czerka. Oh, they are making me so mad. Let me catch up with the chat. You're always tired, Wolf Angel. This is what happens when you do homework. I hope everything is cool with you, friend. Yes, I'm carving tiny wood pieces for string instrument bows now. What? Are you... Do you play? Caller's voice sounds so familiar. Is that the voice? Laserbeam? Is that Gare's voice? I didn't realize. Homework equals tired facts. Yes. So we still haven't finished with this place. So let's do that. Kira, your master, former master Bella, she's fine. We'll find her. So yesterday, I helped this guy. It's Tatooine, so people have trouble with water. So I helped him has his water back. And he can now, he was like so happy, and he was like, I'll think of you next time I shower. And I'm like, no, don't do that. Play the double bass, I haven't for a while. I'm luthier now. And I'm learning to rehear the bows used to play violin and violas. Are you gonna create content with that? No, thank you. I know, Rene. Also, Wolf Angel, did I sent you, we were talking, was it yesterday? No, it was the last Old Republic stream, when we were talking about your healing in Temple of Sacrifice, I think, was it? I found the clip and I DM'd it to you. So, check it out. You are there. You were like, how are you healing? And you were like, it's fine! Let's actually share it for people to see in the chat as well. Here, you have to be in Discord in order to open this link. But I'll grab you the link for people who don't want to go in Discord. It was fine! And may as well give you a shout. There you go. What is this? Let me see. I might create a Espirito. Laser says I might create some content with that. The doghouse I will be in will be worked on this fall. And I may go live around mid-winter or early spring. Maybe too many gamers. I'll be doing maker and crafting. I gotta give you a shout too. Let's wait for cooldown. I would like to catch that. To see what you've done. Fine. It's fine!
Whoever built this must hate sunlight. Then again, it is Tatooine.
Of course. See, Kira agrees with me. Yep. Yep, you and Kira are the besties. Hello.
20 more minutes until I'm leaving. Then the doors are closing, Walnut. I love you like a brother, but the doors have to close. You weren't here before. You came all the way out to my farm to fix my machines.
You're in danger. I'm here to protect you and secure your safety. Besties for the resties. Woo! Are you Grommik?
Are you Grommik Kurthson?
Mm-hmm. I'm Grommik.
He's old. Cynthian, hello!
I started to think you wouldn't come. Most chaps think it's too dangerous.
How are you?
But the sand people, they keep bashing my vaporators. Lizards chew up my guns and alarms. This place used to be a fortress, but I just can't fix things anymore.
He's just talking. And he has, like, no emotion. I was just saying, like, I was helping Cynthia and these people on Tatooine because they have troubles with water. I was telling my chat, last time I did that, I was helping this guy repair water system. So he was so happy and he told me, next time I shower, I'm gonna think of you. And I'm like, no, thank you. makes me question if I wanna go around and fix people water problems. Sand peopleist. So they are doing the same thing to you. And lizards, okay. You are in danger? Are you aware of that?
Talk to me. Is it just failing equipment or is trouble coming?
I don't know. I can't figure out why it's breaking. And my rifle misses. And the creatures get closer every day. You can fix my home, though. Didn't I send the credits to Anchorhead? That's why you're here.
Of course, sir. I will help you. Maybe you should take a break.
Let's say I am here to repair your farm. Why don't you explain what you need?
It's the vaporators, and the perimeter sensors, and the emergency guns. They need fixing. I think it was the sand people. I have the parts. It's just, I'm scared to leave my home without the sensors working.
Oh. Don't worry. Your Jedi buddy is here.
I know.
It's not shameful. It would be if you were on rat attack, they would just kill you. Even if you were part of the tribe and you were weak and afraid, they would kill you and then they would eat you because there is not much food resource on my home planet. And that's why people resorted to cannibalism. So if you show any sign of weakness, they just eat you. But you are fine. You know, I'm Ratataki myself, but I'm not gonna eat you. I'm here to protect you. There, we ensured his safety and he's gonna feel better now. Okay, let's find these troublemaker sand people again. Or lizards or whatever is lurking around. Don't worry, Grommik, I won't eat you. Yeah, exactly. Oh, here is the repair. Did I fix the turret? Hopefully it's gonna defend him. I'm a Jedi repairman. This is more like a sentinel job. Guardians are not very proficient in repairing skills. They are like lightsaber combat people. And they just go and stabby stab. And fix this turret to secure this place. Did I fix everything? Well, I guess I did. What was that? What? Oh, that's another Kira. Never mind. So, a question for those who haven't been from start, Cynthian and Wolf Angel. Do you guys notice anything different compared to previous streams? I'm back, Grommik. I'm here.
The console. It says you fixed everything. You really fixed it. Back before, I could have done it myself. Not so much anymore.
Layout? No. Also, can we have Shout for Laser Beam? He's gonna play instruments and he's gonna make some content. Not soon, but he will, so we don't wanna miss that out. You shaved? I did shave my neck only. Only my neck. But that's not what I meant. I'm actually looking, like, if you can tell difference about something else. If difference can be told. Rene told me there is difference, but I did warn him ahead of time. And I don't know if he would be able to notice otherwise, but you guys are new here. So that's why I'm asking you. You should not be hard on yourself. You're like 1,000 years old. And I mean 70, but that's the same thing. So don't be so hard on yourself.
It's nothing to be ashamed of. It's dangerous out there.
You're a good one. You should be proud. It's good, honest work, fixing farms. You know, I used
to be
a security guard for Czerka, but they've been gone for years now. They left me alone, and I've stayed by myself.
Used to be Czerka employee? We don't like them. You're surrounded by plasma? No. No. Rene, what is the hint we could give them? Thank you for shouting laser beam. What is a proper hint? How do we say it without revealing much? So you worked for them.
What exactly were your duties at Czerka?
I was a security officer at Czerka's Secret Weapons Division 7. I was so proud.
Why were you working for these killers? They are like a bad people. I'm not judging though, because I used to be Sith and I also am Ratataki, so I lived with people that are just evil. But then I changed my path with the Jedi. Not that they are smart or anything, but they're better.
How could you be proud of protecting illegal weapons research?
I was proud of being important. I didn't know it was illegal. They didn't tell us.
Oh, of course. Corporate exploited you.
Czerka never told us what was in that cave. It all went wrong. I had to lock up the base.
Just like they lied, the Lord Parven. I mean, the Sith.
Went to Anchorhead.
What do you mean about the base?
What horrors? What happened to the facility?
Something attacked us from inside. I don't remember.
Like what? Whoa!
What? I think that's enough from the old man, don't you?
Oh, this guy again! Ah, oh, I need to find him.
But then I suspect he was never too bright. Yes, Grommik, I'm with Czerka.
You give up on the guess. Okay, so what I did is I'm using enhanced broadcasting, which means I'm doing a local transcoding. And that means the data you usually when you stream goes to Twitch, they transcode it over there on Twitch servers and provide different qualities for partners. And if they have room left for affiliates, then they give options to affiliates as well. In that case, you guys get the options to watch 1080p, 720p, 480p, 360p, stuff like that, and 160p. Usually it's just the source, but that also takes some time for them transcoding over there, so there is increased latency. However, when I'm doing it locally, all these options are now available regarding if Twitch has resources to provide it or not, because I'm doing it here and I'm sending them all to Twitch. And now they're all source. And because they don't have to do transcoding themselves, the latency, Rene said, it's like 5 seconds, even for him who is on the other side of the world. For me, I tried here watching real time, it's couple seconds. And also, the quality of the stream should be improved. And I was hoping that's noticeable, but because you guys couldn't tell, I guess there isn't a big difference. Direct stream to Twitch, does that increase your bandwidth to Twitch? I did notice that even if I put 5,500 bitrate in my settings, the Twitch enhanced broadcasting overloaded that, and it's now sending 10,000. So it should be a better quality. 2.5 seconds, very nice. You can measure by sending a message in the Twitch chat and see when it's gonna pop up on the video on the screen. It does increase taxing on my computer, however, so I don't think I will be using this feature when I'm doing Warframe or any other game that's more demanding, but it would be nice to. It's a most likely for 4000 series, 4080 and up. Probably don't have any trouble with that. I would think transcode processing would be more efficient in the cloud for distribution. Well, this is what Twitch told us and my quick research on YouTube. I hope I explained it correctly. I hope I understood it correctly. You are a coward. You keep finding me, tracking me down with these holo calls, you creep. You don't have courage to face me directly.
Still unwilling to come in person?
Sometimes a little distance can be important to a relationship. Czerka found out about Grommik a while ago. We disabled his perimeter sensors and waited to see if anyone would come.
You broke my moisture vaporators.
You did this.
Yes. May I continue?
No.
Seems to have caught
this guy. I got to find him. Yeah, more resource dependent on your end. Makes sense though, if they only offer that in a tier model. Yeah, but I hope I'm gonna soon finish this conversation and gonna move camera for higher motion, and you guys can let me know how does that look. I will defeat you. I will catch you.
I'm speaking to you from an airship 2 kilometers above ground. I can target you with turbo lasers and drop droids on your little heads. The advantage is mine.
Whoa! Whoa! We are in danger! What's going on? Fire! I will deflect these. Oh, they didn't break the door yet. Oh no! Get down! Let me see, what did you say, Cynthian? Oh, I'm in combat. Kira, attack! Hey. Yeah, let me catch up. You should get an intermediate machine to process and transcode. Keep your main PC as the gaming source device. What do you mean? This gaming PC is still unfinished. When I was collecting parts for it the first time, I had to cut down the cost because of the taxes and stuff, and that resulted in a weaker CPU. So even if my GPU is like, it's really nice, I mean 3070, yeah, it's not 4000 series, but it's still good. However, my CPU struggles to keep up, so my card has to slow down so CPU can catch up, and then I suffer performance and who knows what else. It just can't do well. We're gonna clear this up. We gotta secure this area, Kira. Cynthian says. One PC to play the game, then rely audio and video to another PC to handle all the processing. That would allow your current PC to perform better for games. Plus, the second PC doesn't need to be overkill, as it does video processing only. Where would I even put that thing? Interesting. Welcome back, Atlov. Hello. Did we get them all? So how is now high motion? How does it look like? You first person. Looks really good. Oh, that makes me happy. I do wanna provide the best viewer experience possible, but guys, don't get used to it. This is the Old Republic, and it's, and even with the Old Republic, it's struggling. I will not be able to apply this technology during Warframe. I still can't even stream Survivor on the like normal settings. No dropped frames or frame blending aberrations. Nice. Are you okay?
He can't get to us here. We'll be safe.
Are you sure? Is he calling again?
I didn't get to fry you, but I can settle for your asphyxiation. Enjoy being buried alive, my friends. Enjoy.
Oh, he makes me so mad! Are you okay? Why are you holding for your belly?
He's wrong. First though.
He's wrong.
Here. This is a cache. The Czerka files I hid years ago. I buried them all over the desert, and this is the first batch. You can have them.
I'm sorry about all of this. But this is not a safe place. You should probably leave.
I didn't mean to involve you with Czerka again.
You heard the hologram? Czerka's trying to kill me now. I don't owe them anything. And my friends in the base, they can't be hurt. Now, I had an escape planned when I built this place. There's a back entrance to take you outside.
His face looks like it belongs to the dark side. He's old. He's like in his 70s. And what about you? Don't you need to escape from here? It's not safe. I came to protect you.
Can't just stay here.
Go on. I need to rest a while. I need to wait until they stop watching my farm. If you want the other files on Czerka, you'll find them in the desert. Just don't let them get away with this.
He doesn't want to go? It's giving me this sad music. How is he gonna rest? Like, look at this place. It's ruined. You can't stay here. Well, I can't decide for him. Banta! BRB, gonna grab a blanket. I'm cold again. Okay. Welcome back. Recovering files. You can still hear that sound when credits go to escrow or when somebody goes online. It's kind of a little annoying. At least it's no longer clustering my screen. You have reached 1,000,000 credits. I finally changed music. I'm so glad. This now actually feels like Tatooine. From the movies, from the old movies. Recover more files. And we have one more place for that. There it is. Oh, can I just teleport? Big shuttle. It's not the actual teleport. I keep calling it teleport. It's just off-camera travel. Now, how do you get there? Oh, it's this way. Okay. No, freeze.
Have to hand it to the SIS. Nobody does nondescript quite like them.
We are here with Czerka files.
Try to appreciate the scenery, Camus. Most people never get to visit a place like this.
This is a horrible place. No wonder Czerka built their base in the Dune Sea. No one would ever want to look for it here.
Have point there.
How was your visit to old man Grommik?
It was productive. We got stuff. But I feel for fear for his life.
Take a look at what I found.
These are official Czerka records from Secret Weapons Division 7.
Schematics, survey maps. Looks like Grommik came through for us. Don't go anywhere. I think we're gonna need you.
Where would I go?
Alright, we should be able to determine a rough location of the base from these charts. Problem is, the sands have shifted over the last few decades. We'll need some geo readings to determine the facility's exact coordinates.
How do you plan to do that?
What does taking these readings involve?
The data isn't hard to get, in theory. I can give you a field scanner that'll dip into the sand, put us on track. But a lot of this territory is unexplored. Locals talk about sand people communities, crate dragons the size of starships.
You don't have to worry about that. I can handle all this danger.
Someone has to go. and I'm best suited for the job.
Can't argue with that. If you take readings in a couple of places, I can figure out the base location. Meet me back here when you're done. Take it slow and be careful.
Okay. Let's go do that then. Banta, jump! I knew you could do it. Now where do I... Oh, my health! Kira, where are you, Kira? That was a big leap. So it's here. Okay. Where is the next one? Please, snipers, no. Okay, we eluded them for now. Another location to do the readings. How do I cross over? Oh, maybe I can. Yes! Push! Bye! That was awesome. I love when I can do that. And the last reading.
Valley here. The data's coming in. Looks like this will give us what we need, but... Huh? I'm getting an energy signature not too far from you. Some sort of installation, pulled from long-range sensors.
I'll check it out.
See if there's anything there.
I'm already on my way. Okay, we gonna go to this. Oh, this looks like a destroyed place. Be careful, Kira, where you step. You don't want ceiling to fall on your head. Oh, that's a big elevator. We gotta wait here until it comes.
Thank you.
here we are. It's back to this same music. I don't like it. For a long time. It's fine for 5 minutes, but for hours, not good. I see the Czerka droids. We'll take care of them, Kira. Let's go. All right. Another one. But they will not. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. For a moment I thought he just vanished. Push! Destroy! Oh, I don't like when they have shields. They live longer. We're on the right path. We gotta get them all, Kira. How about you help with damage? Oh, what a huge difference when she focuses on destroying rather than healing. I should use this role more often. Oh, there is a big droid. Get him, Kira. I'll be right here behind you. Okay, another patrolling one. We'll come back after we secure this place. I think that's all of them. Good job, Kira.
fine.
Okay, let's investigate this. What happened here? Nothing. Gotta go back. Or do I have to use the elevator? Can I just quick travel? No, I'm too slow. Yeah, I can just use quick travel. Call the shuttle for us. You said that before?
Still a few minutes before those scans are processed. Huh. What about...
Hey! Look who made it back!
Of course I did. I always come back.
That reading was a Czerka listening post.
Blast! Leksende must have set it up. Now the cyborg freak has our data. Czerka can find their lost base as easily as we can.
So did you find anything?
I take it that means the readings came through.
Yeah, machines are sorting through it now, but if Leksende's on the trail, we assumed Czerka came to keep us out of the facility. Maybe we were mistaken. Maybe they want what they left behind.
Grommik's files. We saw some things.
Yeah, turns out Czerka didn't come to Tatooine to build or test the device. They found it here, underground, an artifact powerful enough to wipe out a planet, just buried in the desert.
Finders keepers. We can't allow Czerka to have it. Czerka.
No corporation should control something that powerful.
Yes.
I agree completely. Czerka discovered the device. They analyzed it, then something happened that made them abandon it. Camus, has the computer crossed...
Why would they abandon it? That doesn't sound like them.
Yes? It looks like the main entrance is a few kilometers away. What about the door codes?
There's a bunch of relay towers around the base. They'll have a mess of data, the codes, along with old communications. Downloading everything from the relay towers will allow you to get into that base and destroy the device. It can't fall into the wrong hands.
Okay, well, let's go. I'm gonna be on my way. Got to do something about that.
I'll get there as soon as possible.
Be careful in the base, in case they left traps, or if Leksende finds you.
I'm not afraid of him.
Time to let professionals finish the job.
A little, maybe, Wolf Angel. Level 60. Oh, we got an upgrade. What is this? Combat style. Oh, it replaces force sweep. What does that look like now? Oh, yes! I can stab my saber in the ground. I don't need to do that stupid bullet leap. It's 9:25 p.m. here. Let's see. Oh, they are both on the next. The Dune Sea. Shall we do that today or tomorrow? Mm-hmm. What say you? I really want to find that Czerka. Caught in 4K. What? Jump! Wolf Angel, this Banta you gave me? It can jump. It can leap. Big distances. Story checks out. Yeah, you can see the commands panel beneath the video in case you wanna test stuff like follow age or if you wanna throw mail buckets at each other. It's all there. The Dune Sea. Or Dune Sea. How do you pronounce this? We can throw mail at each other? Yeah. Yeah, you can. A vast ocean of sand stretching endlessly into the horizon, the Dune Sea is the image that springs to mind when most think of Tatooine, even those who've settled on the planet. Few dare to wander too far into the wasteland, fearful of sand people, hideous monsters, and worst of all, the utterly unknown. Particularly brave Javas have retrieved salvage during journeys into the Dune Sea, returning with puzzling devices and broken gadgets. No one is entirely sure how these scraps ended up in the wastes, but the occasional piece bears the worn, faded emblem of Czerka Corporation. Ah! This place is huge. Good job, Brine! Good job! I'm so proud of you! Okay, we have a lot of quests here to do. And a main quest and stuff. How dare! Oh, you can't hurt me. Everybody knows if you throw mayo at me, you are gonna heal me and I'm gonna feel even better. Exactly why I did it. Oh, you're so nice. You're so nice. We're gonna leave the story of the Dune Sea. I hope I'm reading this properly. Or Dune Sea. And play this tomorrow. That's exactly what someone vulnerable to mayonnaise would say. Let's see what happened today. Did something happen? Cynthian and Athlov, thank you for moderating. And the sound alerts are not being registered here, but Rene used the bits one. So Rene, thank you for the bits, for your support. Uli! Oh, Well, thank you for your short visit. Thank you. And you also have a great day. Of course, Atlov. You did so much work. You left at the beginning and came back at the end. Well, the credits don't lie. Just believe what credits say when the stream is ending. It says you are moderating, so you're moderator. It's the truth. Okay. Well, thank you everyone for watching and chatting with me, and tomorrow we are continuing the story of all the exile in this desert. May the force be with you. Bye.